Today I will really show about writing EAS on Word.
Victimization.